lot of fun, I lived on the run, a lot of memories to share with you from me down under. I got my gear, drank beer, Black Swans, Matthew Greer, slept by a rock, meditated on a pier down under. A kangaroo saw the zoo, conducted emu, sung on the beach, practiced free speech down under. In Tasmania, I remember building a snowman in the month of September. Mad Brits, red cliffs, opera house, bodies, tits, set sail, nearly died with a Frenchman in the hail down under. Saw some cute wallabies, beach jumps, roomies, Vegemite addiction amidst palm trees down under. In the hills of New Zealand, I made a flightless bird friend. Pacific day, stepped on race dance, chested a maze, hacked rock, paper, scissors, fish, ventriloquism, craze down under. Kookaburra smiles, fossils, locals, Melbourne style, saw big damn possums, rollerbladed miles, miles down under. But in the very end, my best memories were my friends. Once upon a time, there's a boy named Zeebo, born and raised in South Detroit.
South Detroit.
One day met robot ninja Nazis, who threatened his life at gunpoint.
Laser gunpoint.
To escape, he dodged their awesome lasers, and kicked them in the labia.
Robo-labia.
As part of the witness protection program, he was relocated to Australia.
None of this actually happened.
So without further ado, we proudly present to you Z-Blog Down Under.
This was a show that was all about me.